Alright, here's a video to show the cable spooling up on a winch mounted above the wreck. In operation. As you can see, it's pulling from down below. That pulley helps keep the cable lined up. There's those snorkels too. No matter what direction the cable pulls from, the pulley is going to move with it. Allow the cable to go straight to the winch. It doesn't matter what angle you got it at, it's going to move with it. The cable will spool up just like this every time. How about that?